You going for it too? And you?
My name is Nadine O'Connor and I'm the International Campaign Director for Fathers for Justice. Now, we're here today at the BBC behind me to deliver a letter to the Director General. It's a letter of complaint about one of the members of staff at the BBC. Katy Ashworth is a presenter on CBeebies and she is involved in a long and protracted contact dispute with her ex-partner, where there is contact denial taking place. We felt that it was important to raise this issue because the BBC, which is funded by the taxpayer, promotes all sorts of diversity and rights, and it seems to be that their members of staff are not actually following through on those points, and fathers' rights are a big issue in this country. So we felt it's important to challenge the BBC on this issue when a member of their staff who is promoting children's television, promoting children's issues and presenting one image to the public is actually doing something else in private. The reason we think that Katy Ashworth should be suspended pending a full investigation is that actually contact denial and emotional abuse of children is a very serious issue. If this was a case of sexual abuse, there would be no question, but we're saying that actually any form of abuse is abuse and should be addressed. BBC presenters like Katy Ashworth are mums out there, and like Kate Winslet and Mylene Klass and all these other people who have commented on shared parenting and through their own actions set a precedent, should be challenged. They have huge followings and lots of young mums out there will be looking up to them and saying, you know what, if it's okay for Katy Ashworth to deny her son's father contact, then I'll do the same.
And right, are you here from Fathers for Justice?
Sorry?
Are you here for Fathers for Justice?
That's me, yeah.
Right, okay.
Thank you. Not on private property.
No, not yet. I will hold it.
The number of security people around me has doubled. So what we're doing is, there's been a lot of talk this week about F4J targeting women. That's definitely not the case. I mean, I'm stood here today, I'm probably the oddest looking dad you've seen. A third of our supporters are women, you know, the grandmothers, the sisters, the aunts, the daughters from previous marriages who are denied contact with their younger siblings. So it is wrong to say that we target women. What is happening is that there are celebrity mums out there who make comments. They make comments in the press like Kate Winslet did, and it is our responsibility to challenge those comments on your behalf. If we didn't do that, we wouldn't be doing our job. It's not targeting, it's highlighting, and there's a very big difference between those two words. Hand in my letter of complaint about Katy Ashworth to the BBC. They won't let me go onto their premises and they won't let me go up to the door to hand deliver it. So a gentleman who I understand is in charge of the whole BBC is going to come out and we're going to hand the letter to him. So you're not going to let me go in?
I'm afraid not. Okay. But I should take it in for you.
Which is very unfortunate, you know, because you're now, the BBC is kind of dragged into something which I'm sure they don't want to be dragged into.
Exactly.
I'll be the best father I can be. Cause the apple don't fall from the tree. I told the man stand and don't give up. Don't land in the river. I started with the man in the mirror.